new chapter is chapter 8. It's talking about favorite and unit 2, unit 3, and unit 1 is the whole in one chapter. And the chapter we start with unit 1, 3 favorites. Okay, in each vocab we will have the definitions. Okay, so you can look vocabulary. You have to bring your book on open it on page 43 and find the word with their definition. Okay, so in number one, it is two words that combine together. It start with a Y and another word start with a A. So go to read and then find it. Okay, so it is a noun, number one. Something has already happened many times before. So what's that? Okay, things, and read it and you will find. Okay, number two, it is only a single word, but it start with letter A and give you clue and the end with E. It is function of a noun, something that is different from something else, especially from what is usual and offering the possibility of choice. And number three is stability of G's, and I give you one clue is E is a noun, decorative objects worn on your clothes or body, which are usually made from value metals such as gold and silver and precious stones. Okay, precious stone is like a kind of diamond, something like in Khmer we call the bone. Okay, in number four, it start with the S, and the next after is E, is a noun, the hard outer covering of something, especially nuts, eggs, and some animals, either sea animals that you can eat. Okay, in Khmer we call chong, dam, krum, ngiu. Okay, number five, it is four letters that is missing, and the last is EO, is the verb to experience or show the effects of something bad. So what that? And number six, it is start with the O, blah blah blah. Okay, and the end with the O. So what's that? And it is the leader of a country. So what? Okay, leader of a country. Okay, so you have about 5 minutes to complete this test. Okay, so after 5 minutes, I will check it out with you.